Yeah, he's a little too big to be up here with me, but he's a big guy. He's definitely a big guy. Okay, so I finally got my go-kart. What else did I see? I need to start building my my base. Stuff like that. And I think we're ready to go. I think we are ready to go. Uh-oh. This lighter's about to run out. Alright. What's up, man? She's watching this movie. I'm on a square room, but I haven't got my storage. I need storage units. Is this... I'm hoping this is the room that the actual storage units can fit into. Outside and get fuel for my go-kart, and then I need to figure out how to get the gun or whatever for it.
Technology recharge.
Do with the Atlas Stone. Man, I need a bigger ship. I gotta get a bigger ship. That's all there is to it. Titanium or zinc. I don't know. cave. I need the cave. Mom, help you. Don't stick him down there. Be very careful. You have to stop up on Carden. I wonder if I even need Heridium. But I got a spot somewhere with Heridium in it. So I might as well fill it up to 500. I was missing it. Alright. So what do I need to do now? Enough iron. Let's see.
Constructed.
A couple shields first.
Constructed.
Let me get that back to 250. Never hurts to have money. I'm wondering,
suit power cells depleted.
Where do I get the upgrades to the buggy? I wonder if I'm running into people selling them, or do I have to find them, or pay nanonites for it. Thanks. my money's up. Don't get in your hair. Check anyway. It's off the post of my base. I forgot it already. Do I have the Atlas Pass now? Where do you get the damn Atlas Pass at? You have to give the Atlas Stone to somebody to get the Atlas Pass? Ditch some stuff because I need free slots for that. Get rid of that extra iron. Section. Buy more plutonium so I can get some radiation therapy. Come on, scanner. Somewhere real quick so I can see if I can start switching some of this plutonium up into a buggy. So I have some technology for it. Alright, how much plutonium do I have now? Not a lot. Not a lot. Analyze and upload discoveries. Upload analyze creature data in options menu. Just saying, just give it a name. So far on the planet. So same rename. Let's go with garnet. Another mineral.
Units received. Temperature levels stabilizing.
Okay, let's see if that. No, they didn't do nothing. Build ricochet sigma. Oh yeah, can I build that yet? Got to even look. Got to look. Ooh, the heridium. Alright, cool. That's what I need heridium for. Alright, I'm right here. Ah, nice. 200. Carbon up here first, because then that's what it goes to. Some more iron, a lot more fuel.
Extreme night temperature detected.
All right, so it's an emerald if I want it too.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Some gas and get in my go-kart and do some things. Alright. Get some water. Plug this thing in. Right, I see it.
Extreme night temperature detected.
What's up, man?
Thermal protection falling. temperature levels stabilizing. Extreme night temperature detected. Life support power low.
Recharge.
Fine, that's it. Alright, signal booster.
Technology recharge.
Alright, ooh, they stack up 5 in here too? Nice. And that's it. For the Sentinels, before Herc and his great father. Alright, here are the weapons as promised. Alright, that's what I needed. Let's track them out. Okay. Power set. The mining laser is next. Karate sheet.
Product constructed.
And then we'd say power gel.
Product constructed.
To track one down, try to destroy the depot and bring it back to me. Precious Armadium for use in my work. I have it, don't I? Armadium. I thought that was the globe. That's Antrium. I need what? Says Let's get a distress signal. Take the pump.
No free slots in ship inventory. No free slots in ship inventory. No free slots in ship inventory.
Come on, health. Where did the building go?
Thermal protection falling.
I lost the building.
Temperature levels stabilizing. Units received.
Come on, health. Come on, health. There you go. X-Craft non-cannon. I thought I already did. Did I not build it? Secrets and numbers that plays out of the tower and salutes and it has any broadcast for so long the numbers are burnt into the screen. Light flashes. Oh, okay, I thought I was supposed to be, I was like, wait a minute, like, what's this pattern here? Copper wire. Alright, got some resources and head on back.
Protection falling.
time you bet. Right in time. That was all about, dude. Just needed some iron. task. I think. Yeah. Once reinforced with condensium from radioactive plants, it will be ideal for the purposes of getting finding radioactive biomes. But beware, you will need a hazmat gauntlet to handle them. Weapons terminal, nice. Now I can go higher weapons guy. Alright, what stream should I put in? New room? Should I make a shade, man? Storage container in your building.
Can't
figure that one out yet. Can't figure that out.
Technology recharge.
All right. That was the third system I jumped to. Okay, I do have warm cells, okay. clip, low clips, and ammo clip velocity have increased. Insufficient rank. Look. Sell my stuff while I was here. Crap. So okay, let me hit the volume button. I'll be back in just a few seconds. I'm gonna go grab a couple cookies. Mic while I eat my cookies so I'm not crunching in your ear. those ships coming in now. Alright, let me try to transfer everything out of here so they kill me coming out of here. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Nice. That sold my effing heridium. Is that some shit? Storage container. I figure out how to build them here inside. I just gotta throw one outside for now. I'm
Detection falling. Temperature levels stabilizing.
I'm just going to that cave.
Be back in 5 minutes. Coffee is almost ready.
Weapon charge depleted. Technology recharge. Life support power low. Protection falling. protection offline.
Recharge.
Extreme
night temperature detected.
Can just roll downhill? I swear it just rolled downhill. Base. That's where I wanted to go. Thank you. show you again. Seem like the scans, they only pull like, there we go. So, let's have Maddie around here. I think that would be so bad. That would be real fun. It's one of the things that's on this planet. She just show up off and leave.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
get the stuff. There we go. And some more over that way. That's what I'm talking about. That's probably not even something that they need. I don't remember seeing that one. Candidacy. I don't think that's what it was. Nope. Waste my time there.
Technology recharge.
I should have just took the plane out in the first place.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Stabilizing. I don't know why this tool. Whoa.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
gonna put a thing here for you to make your money. That's all it made.
Nukes received.
So I think you can store some over here. What to store some?
Support power.
I don't know if I did anything. They all need some.
Protection falling.
That one needs to go. It's a lot better. Let's see. Can I sell me a room in some of the storage containers? That'd be nice. Had that. let's go see some. Let's see. Yeah, got little walls around it. No, that's not high. What can I do, like a double? Stack walls on top of walls. Money every time you do that? Let's see. I bet I'll lose those. Now you can keep you go to eat anyone you wanted to. Discovered, so let's go check that out. $111 million. That is awesome shit. All these ships gonna be badass in this galaxy. Slots, that'd be nice. Jesus, that's punched me in my kidney. Just grab some suspension fluid. Thank you. Damn, where is this thing? Uh-oh. Ooh. Holy crap. First released it, I swear, I didn't know I was supposed to leave the galaxy. I never left the galaxy. I was like, oh, you're supposed to, I thought the game, you were supposed to explore just the planet first, and then, like, do the whole planet and then leave. And when I realized what was going on, and blah, 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 and I was like, fuck that, getting my money back, they said I had played 75% of the game. I'm like, what? I never left the planet. Never had left the planet, but somehow I had accomplished beating 75% of the game. Like somewhere like that, 75%, somewhere like that. Okay, I'm assuming that's anything around here? Yeah, it's probably gonna be upstairs, right? Aren't me afraid. Snarls at me when I enter the doors. ship as I sail and shine in gratitude and bark a loud battle cry, victory cry, celebrating the battle I've just won to save their ship. Hell yeah, I'm gonna offer to buy their freighter. I know I ain't got no money though for that. I wonder what they want for one. What supplies are there? Ooh, anti-matter. Take that. His ship. Some stuff. Shilling Sharps, maybe. Maybe not.
Item received.
It in the fast thing though.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Thank you. myself good. Can't use a gun in here. So what the fuck? Okay, if you want this help, you have to take a hit. Come on, dude. Fuck out of here. This gets my shit booked. stupid. There's anything I can get to. that's what I was supposed to be doing. I don't know why I ended up taking off. I don't know what I was doing. Enough technology to fill that thing. A waste of money. Alright, hook me up, dude. But you will and forget this unfortunate misunderstanding. It is as clear, no doubt, they were aware of my claim to this world and had hoped to remain undiscovered as they stripped it of its resources. Under the circumstances, I feel justified in confiscating their tech, right? I'm glad to hear you calling me yourself, because that's how I check things. Alright. Advanced mining laser. I have that, don't I? They do the beads.
Received.
There you go. way back to me. He'd be like, ah, oh, I didn't do what you're supposed to do. Planet, right?
Protection falling.
Late game.